lives. I was named after our 35th president. And I keep having this beautiful dream. In my dream, the events of November 22nd, 1963, never happened. In it, my namesake was never assassinated. Other things are different, too. The dream ends the same way every time.